I thought it couldn't get worse until it did. I'm a cop, and I want to see the person who shot at my daughter behind bars. But I know they'll keep trying to silence me until either I'm dead or they are. But I also know Clay. He'll watch my back, whether I like it or not.